Hey everybody, Grolo Skullcrusher here again, bringing another episode of the Elder Scrolls Online. This is another dungeon. This is known as Blessed Crucible. Nope, he went flying away. Oh, he didn't. Again, of course, never run this dungeon, so we'll see what kind of trouble we get into. Oh, that kind of looks like trouble. Don't mess with me, alright?
Forfeited the match. I owe you nothing.
Both sides.
There was no forfeit. You lost, and now it's time to pay. Coin or flesh. The choice is yours.
Now, surely we can come to some mutually beneficial arrangement.
Enough talk. Kill them all.
Oh, that one died quick.
Whoa, bear!
Wait, is that a skeleton? What the hell? Hey. Better use that then. I had to use a healing potion. Speak to the giant, what? Guys, switching out some skills. Probably so he can heal a bit better. I think he's the healer. Hope so, anyway. Can't use any of that. Are we attacking him, or? We're not attacking him?
Allowed in. Too crowded.
Yeah, so it's too crowded, so we gotta kill things. Get dead. Someone died? When that happened? How'd that happen? Didn't really have a tank, it didn't seem. So I might have to rely on my healing bit. Oh shit, what the fucking asshole. What the hell? You're an asshole. What are you doing? Oh god.
Ah!
god, it just makes you run around like crazy. Oh, good. At least I got out of the, hey, are we there? Ow. You're dead. And I'm out of potions. At least of that variety. So, do that. What the fuck? That's ridiculous. Guy just sprouts some sort of crazy demonic dragon wings. Yeah, how you doing, buddy?
Get in there. I thought a relic. Get in there. I thought a relic.
Get in there. I just repeat, so okay. Okay, now let's not just run in there and start stuff. We still got people outside. Or wait, no, we don't. The thing's just not above its head. This I hate. Okay, that is not very reassuring. Oh, those are better potions than what I was using. Alright, that's probably a good thing. Pots on the ground, drink one if I can. Gotcha. Dude. I usually don't use any food. I don't think I have any. Let's find out. Doesn't look like it. I always forget to send some. This character doesn't cook or whatever. What the? Oh. I give you some money then. Depending on what you're kind of about to give me. If anything. Something? Nothing? Whoa. Okay, I'll give you some money for that too here. So
new challenges appear from the cold waste. Are they worthy enough to face the pack? Let the game.
Ooh,
begin.
That was some good food, wasn't it? Holy shit. Why did I not kill him? I couldn't stab him again. Wow, that was easy. Yeah, let's do something a little harder. Get away from me, bear. away from me. Some stamina regen. Buddy. Put another one somewhere? Huh. Werewolves? What? Werewolves on next.
Yeah, they bested the finest sloths, drunkards, and fools we had to offer.
Adorable. Shall we give them a pendant?
I say. Let's see how these soft skins.
Let's see. Can't see. Oh, that's not good. Get up, buddy. Why is your monkey not fighting? Everyone's gotta fight these things. I can't kill him. There we go. I think I got a lot of extra shards there. Yeah, you're not casting anything now that I can focus on you, buddy. No. I'm an archer, you ain't doing anything. What are these? Gaia. What the fuck is that? Come on down. What are you doing all? Why are you stuck up there, buddy? What the? Oh shit. Oof. Oh shit, what the hell? He was hitting talking to me with that, huh? Oh, this ain't good. I'm about to die. Come on, heals, heals, please. Heals, 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 heals. Give me the health button. Yes, gimme. You know what? Oh shit. Yeah, my dog is barking.
Use this to defeat them.
We don't abide in the blessed crucible.
Did we win? Oh, did that wear off when I died? Wait, I didn't die, did I? All primary stats increased. That's like awesome. Yeah, we'll open that and see what's up. A little bit gold. And one-handed. Oh, that's actually. Oh, it's doing it. Never mind. Good. But got most of those up, I guess, huh? Now, did you misunderstand this whole thing? You see, you don't get to attack the healer. It's against the rules. Am I getting any other health potions? No, I gotta try not to run out. Biter's quarters, huh? Alright. Oh, nice. He has a thing above his head now. That's good. Don't continuously think he's an enemy. Do we gotta fight everyone, or we just like go that way? What are you guys doing? You're like staring at a wall, and you're just like... Has not been any further. Oh, well, I guess we're clearing it. Oh, I gotta use my last potion. Not to do that as best I could, but he ain't gonna hit me. Ow. Gimme. Need to heal. Some healing potions here. Did I get any yet? No. Alright, well, that just means that I'm gonna put stamina on and. there's everyone else. What are you talking about? Wait, what are we doing? Are we attacking or what? Guess we're going this way. Get the fuck off me. Still healing potions. Still not getting any. Gain soul gems. Well, if I die, I can revive myself easily. Sir Grumpy's only level 40. It's the level of the quest anyway, but the opponents seem to be around level 43. Again, someone doesn't. Two people don't have a thing above their heads now. Jeez.
Help!
Oh shit, what?
Feed me to their beasts.
What in the fuck? What was that? Troll is the hardest, huh? What? I don't think you should be healing. Get the hell out of me. This one doesn't restore stamina, this healer.
I've tamed the most exotic and dangerous beasts from the dark corners of Tamriel to test these challenges! The first presented for your entertainment come from the ashlands of Morrowind. These creatures laid waste to an entire village before I captured them.
To an entire village. What the?
Call them incineration beetles!
Incineration beetles? What the fuck kind of name is that? Whap. Oh god. Get out of here. Sounds like I got stuck in animation of some kind. Where's our dead guy? Oh. Damn it. That's the problem with, not being able to see. Who's dead and who's not? Or, where the arrows above him and all that are, you know? I can't necessarily see, fuck. Hopefully they're not, are they all gonna, oh wait, that's right, my markers are wrong, so I can't tell where they're going. Anyone need a revive? I got plenty of, whatchamacallits. That one of our guys over there? No, it's a champion of some kind. Where's our other guy? One, two, there's me. Fire is my biggest weakness. Oh, here we go. I can stop one anyway. Guess what? Boom! Oof. Wow, that fire. Alright. They should be able to do this. Like, I damn near killed one with them, and I think it looks like they killed him, so.
These challenges are surprisingly fierce, but here's the real reason you've come today!
It's like the one thing that'll rape me. Spiders that breathe fire.
Prepare yourselves, combatants. Pray to your gods and make your peace. You face
help.
The stinger!
Get me out of here!
Hey, now there's poison. Hopefully no one's a werewolf. Oh, whoa, hey. What the fuck is that? Poison geysers? What the f- call bullshit on that.
Why can't I hit this guy? Here we go.
Oh god! What the fuck you?
You wanna try and hurt me, do you?
The exploding poison now, what the
creature of fury knows no mercy. The vicious, the cruel,
Oh yeah, I didn't even loot anything from that guy. Oh. Hey. Damn it. Why? What the fuck? And whap. Oh ho, ho, yeah, he's a big one. He jumps around a lot, huh? That's right, it's not a healing potion. Alright. Whoa. You guys will try to help healing a little bit anyway. Whoa, get off me. Get off me. I don't want to get close to this guy. Jesus. Grab that. Dude, it doesn't. You know what? Oh, yeah. Hey, help me. Thank you. Nope. Jump to me. Thought we had a healer. I'm not going to be getting any heals. I've been, like, healing myself. Got a spare soul gem to use on me. So I guess I'm sitting this one out. Maybe he's only healing staff healing or something. Yeah, no one seems to have a spare thing they're gonna use on me. Wish I knew that. The hell did you just do to my body? You're just standing around, not even doing anything. Well, I'm certainly dying a lot in this friggin' dungeon. Between the fire and that guy. I wish I could, like, go into spectator mode or something. He should almost be dead, though. But, I wish we had a healer. I hate when we don't have healers. I don't know how he died so quick, though. This guy hits me hard. As if he's doing fire damage somehow. I know he's not, though. Now I got healing potions. You kidding me?
Thank the driver. That's.
I didn't get no crazy drops like that, but I wonder if I got anything better. Doesn't look like I got anything that would be better. Well, this maybe. No. One-handed, huh? Something I would actually probably use too. Oh. It's only slightly better than what I got. Okay, is everyone gonna have things about- they are, yay! Look at that, I can keep track of people! Oh yeah. I guess I gotta stop doing as much damage. Because, like, I just keep pulling the aggro I thought I was using mostly. What the hell? Oh, it's a monkey. Jeez. That was like a zombie trying to sneak up on me. What the fuck? Goddamn monkey. Look at him. He got his mouth all hanging open and shit. God, what the hell's wrong with him? Hey, I'm always ready. Yeah, it's a learning experience. There's a lore book. Hey, get away from me, dog. Don't you do that. We don't got it. Oh. Someone else shoots him with a different weapon, like, that's gonna make a friggin' difference. For some reason, I couldn't use two of my abilities. I couldn't use a potion. I couldn't use my assassination move there. That was... Why can't I... Is that like a higher level than... What level is he? So I can't. Oh, in his 40s, I guess. Or 30s, because I have both of those soul gems, right? Got level 30? Level 40, so he must be... What do you mean, waypoint? We're all right here. What are you talking about? How many did we take out? We took out a few. See. Don't know if everyone's ready, but you know what? Sneak attack stuns. What's up, buddy? You're dead. You ain't hit me with that, no. Yeah, you can keep trying, buddy. You ain't got nothing on me. Told you. Don't care how big you are. There's a chest over here. Nah, fuck it, they all ignored it. I'm gonna ignore it. They probably didn't see it, but whatever. I have way too much gold to care. Wait, is it? So... two archers. Seriously? All right, so you're gonna... Nope. You're all dead. There. Now we got just the boss, right? That'll work on him. It's too powerful for that effect. Look, get away from all fire. Oh, what are you? What is this? What are these things? Why are they... what are they doing to them? I don't know what you're doing, but... you're not doing it anymore. What the fuck was that? That wasn't bad. Another door. Great. Arena of Champions. That sounds like... what the fuck? I don't want to be inside your friggin' head. Get out of here. It's scary in there. What the hell? That's what it's like to see through someone else's eyes, and then I am never going to do that. See, even he says it looks scary. See? He knows what I'm talking about. Of course, he's probably talking about the lava. More fire. Hey. Hey, bro. Of course, lava can kill you. What do we...
Oh god! Help, buddy. Help Helia, that is.
Oh god, don't you ever hit me with that. Oh god!
Get up! Get up!
Where's Sir Grumpy? Get away from me. Get away from me. This is what we're gonna do. You know what we're gonna do?
I am the blessed crucible. You are nothing.
Oh, don't you dare hit me with that.
Oh no, don't you dare.
Really? What? Through the block even?
Alright, I gotta use a potion again. Just have to, like...
Damn it, stop hitting me with that shit!
Stab that friggin' little bastard.
Oh, what?
I think I just got one-shotted.
Ha ha ha.
doing? You getting me up? You getting me up? Oh god. Get up, butter. Get up. Get out of the fire quick.
My legends live on.
Well played.
We did it. Damn it.
She's dead. Remarkable.
What is this? Light armor, even. Just gonna say it every time? Yeah, siphoning went out. Hey, vampirism went up. That's a good thing. That's something I'm going to be putting my points into right now. Bam. That one specifically. See, okay, so this is Blessed Crucible. Totally didn't have...
We can use horses here? That's awesome!
But yeah, anyway. Totally didn't have a tank. Definitely also not a dungeon you really want to run as a vampire with the whole fire damage thing going on. But regardless, at least we were able to complete it. So, yeah. Hopefully my future dungeons won't include so much fire damage. At least not with this character. Till next time, guys. Be safe out there.